Okay, let's do this. Cheers. Sunday morning. Right, what is my current points thing? Current points, driver points are 24,604. So I need, what's that? 4,396 to get an A rating. So that's either one win and a couple of seconds, or 3 or 4 second or third places. Oh, plus clean race bonus. I think you get more for clean race as well. I think my SR is 99, which is S, can't get any higher than that. Yeah, let's get it on. Let's get this on. So, qualified in fifth. Well, that's the highest I've ever got speed wise in a group four car, so fifth is good. There's one corner on Suzuka I tend to get wrong. Sorry. Well, yeah, I do get it wrong. It's too slow. I go too slow around it. Because I come at it too shallow, I think. Or too deep, which one is it? Whereas most cars go in it fast and go out slow, I go in slow and come out slow, which isn't helpful to the guy behind, the other cars behind. Little warm up. Hopefully, there'll be no disconnect this time. Disconnected. That 4C guy. Thank you. one here. I never get this one right. this Hurricane car, four-wheel drive, turning, acceleration's a bit. Style, really. Hitting me. Just took me out. Nice. Certified third place, they're gone in an instant. Nuts. Absolutely nuts. And I think as I saw him coming, was that 24604? Was this incident taking me down to? No, it's not done it yet. Twenty-four five six four, so 100 points down. Sign Fera took me out. Not so well. So yeah, second place would have got me maybe 26 something. But my SR's still up, so that's alright. All good, all good. Just checking on something while I'm here. Don't know if anyone else has noticed the that YouTube have been getting rid of spam accounts. So if your subscriber count has dropped, you'll know at least 90% of those were spam accounts. So mine went down from 5,000 something to 2,400 something. Terrible. I'm assuming the accounts that are left are real subscribers, so I'm still happy. Well, very happy, really. Saw some accounts that have been, shan't say any names, but there's a particular gamer who had something like 155,000 subscribers. He's now down to 8,000. But, you know, we need to get rid of all the fakes as much as possible. As much as possible. Right, 3 minutes. I just need to go and get a drink. Back in a sec. In time for this next race. If you saw the last race, I started fifth. On the last lap, I got into second place. And that last horrid corner before the start finished straight. Some guy, I wouldn't say dive bombed, I say he just mistook his braking point and took me off. So I finished, I got to second and then I finished in seventh place. And then before I could say anything, I wasn't going to say anything bad really, he was gone before the screen changed to what it is now. Cheeky bugger. That's all I can say. So again, right, I'm now in third place. So my plan is still to get an A rating before 3 p.m. It's time for now. So I need to either stay where I am or go up. Unfortunately, I can't remember who the guy was who hit me. That's such a strange view. Oh, that's put me off. Oh, that's weird. Shan't be using that view. Got here. Hi to everyone watching. Alright, third place starts. OZ was the one who won the race the last time. I'm not sure why he's not an A-rated driver yet, because he's won the past three or four. Unless his points were just on the 19,000. Sorry, 15,000 for a B. And that's 30,000 for an A rating. It's A plus 50,000. Driver rating points. Road points. Shit. I have minus anyway.
Okay. Okay, let's get all the race then.
So I'm still in third, I've not lost a place yet. So it's going to go wrong slightly. Again! Nuts! Oh, 7th place finish again! That was a bad race, that was a bad race from me. Took out the 3rd place guy. No, he passed me. And then, yeah. I defended too late. He went off. I spun a bit, oh well. Let's hope they see it as a racing incident. Damn it. So what have I got now? 6-4. So, lost a tiny bit of SR, but my driver points gone up a little bit, so not a good enough race. Let's see if he's gonna cuss me. Oh, he's going to cuss me. I know he is. Number 4. Where is he? Oh, he's writing a fucking essay. No, he's apologising to someone else. Well, I actually thought he was going to cuss me out. No, no cussing. Okay, fair enough. Damn it. Okay. So. The driver's B still, that's fine. So if you just tuned in, my aim of this game is to be an A-rated driver by 3 o'clock UK time. 24,723 points, you need 30,000 for an A rating. Those of you who watch Kudos Prime, who know what Kudos Prime account is, know exactly what's going on. A little bit of try and get a couple of laps in. Oh, someone said my chair's too low. That can't be right. One good lap in before the race begins. going on here? Refresh chat. So Ben Stig is back in, and so obviously we've got some faster drivers now entering the stream. They probably all just got out of bed, like the rest of us. Don't look behind me, by the way. That's my bed, my laptop. Bed, laptop. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. logo. One of my favourite ever TV programmes. Let's just go. I would use this view of the car if it wasn't for that awful reflection of the dashboard. It would be fine if there was a race during a cloudy day, then you wouldn't get this creamy, awful reflection. Sometimes it is still a game, and I'd rather have a clear screen than that. I don't make the game, so. Right, 8th place starts. Let's aim for 5th. Fifth place, let's go. Eighth place. I'm hoping the weekly races next week will still have a group 4 option. So group 3s are just a nightmare for me. Start me with the worst corner. No, I might just be. No, that's not too bad. Thank you.
7 seconds.
The lungs are there. Four. Just about kept my knife.
Good grief, that's
hard work. Drops a bit. Drops a lot.
Two laps, I believe.
So last race started 9th, finished 9th. This race starting 7th. Who's in here today? Ronimus. Oh, that's it. Booted me out. So I'm going to end the stream here. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen so far, and I'll be back on Monday, and then it's the FIA races on Wednesday. So if I see you tomorrow, I'll see you then.